Are you ready to transform your gaming passion into a world-class career without spending a single rupee? What if you could master Unity with global certification, create an impressive portfolio, and network with the industry's best? Stay tuned and I'll tell you all about it. So hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Vaibhav. I am the founder of Underdog Studio and we are making a game called Mukti, which is a first-person narrative adventure with a mix of live action into it. We're completely funded by Sony PlayStation to build this game and bring it out on PlayStation 5 and PC. So coming back to this program, what is this program? It is something very, very cool, very exclusive. It's a program brought to you by Google Play and Unity. It is basically a partnership with the government of Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu, along with Game Developers Association of India, which is GDAI. Let me take you through the details of this program so that you can understand and apply to it ASAP. So as you can see, this is the link where you can actually go and register and apply for this program. But let me quickly take you through the details of it so that you understand this program better. So what is this program all about? It is the Google Play and Unity Game Developer Training Program. Is a collaborative initiative between Google Play and Unity, and it is launching for the first time in India in partnership with the government of Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, and Game Developers Association of India, which is GDAI. Now, this program is designed to equip game developers with world-class technical skills and resources in game design, development, and monetization through the best of Google's products and Unity's industry-leading courseware and certification. These kind of things were not there before. Today we have it, and companies like Unity and, you know, Google Play coming forward to teach people to get into game development, which is absolutely fantastic. And all of it, all of what I'm going to tell you about is absolutely free. You just need to apply it as soon as possible, right? You need to fit in the bracket as well, which I'm going to talk about in a while. But this training and certification program is provided at no charge to aspiring and professional developers based out of Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. So here's a caveat. This particular thing is kind of a pilot that Google Play and Unity have brought in, and they are starting it with the Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu government because that's where they want to start it, right? So this particular thing which I'm explaining, it's only for people are from Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. So that's one of the criteria that you need to fit in before you apply to this. So as a part of the training, participants can choose between three different learning tracks. Now, who is this for? So this is for three kinds of people: game developers, artists, and programmers. Now, there's a slight difference which you can basically look at in the links and understand it better. I'll also take you through that. But game developer, artists, and programmers, and they basically go through an immersive 40 to 60 hour online self-paced training, virtual webinars, and in-person events. What is this? Basically, it is, let me just jump onto this. They will finally appear for an exam upon successful completion, globally recognized Unity Associate certification. So here's the process, certification process for developers, right? First and foremost, you need to choose between these three categories. What is it that you want to do? Let me just quickly see if I can show you. So for game developer, there is another criteria within it. Showcase your job-ready Unity skills by earning an industry-recognized credential. The prerequisites for you to apply for that particular thing is you can build complex games using C# in Unity, have previously built a game for publication, possess a solid understanding of end-to-end game production, confident iterating with prototypes, debugging, and solving programming challenges. Now, this is a prerequisite if you want to actually get into as a game developer. There is a separate thing for artists as well. The prerequisite is 2 to 3 semesters of post-secondary Unity classwork or equivalent independent study. Portfolio containing a diverse range of completed Unity projects, capable of installing and configuring Unity software, understand digital art and fine art theory, understand 3D model and associated file types. Similarly, there is something for programmer as well. But here's the process. To complete online training within 6 months, the entire learning program is broken down into hours, and it usually will take you somewhere between 40 to 60 hours, and that really depends on the pace that you learn, right? But overall, this program is a 6 months program. Attend Google and Unity led live webinars and offline events. So throughout this process, you'll have to attend these live webinars and offline events as well. Take the Unity certification exam for the right learning path. So out of these three, you need to choose what you want. The exam is online, on demand, and 3 hours long. Results will be available online within 48 hours. Certificates will be available online for download printing upon passing. Now, here are the key benefits for aspiring and professional game developers. Grow your knowledge with a custom curriculum by Google Play and enhance your portfolio by collaborating with fellow game developers. It is going to be a group thing, so you would be able to collaborate with fellow teammates. Gain globally recognized qualifications, highly regarded by industry leading companies. Receive Unity training and certification at zero cost and learn from the world's leading platform in creating and operating interactive real-time 3D content. Here's the timeline. So the applications have already been opened and they've opened on August 18. The last day for submission, the last date is 17th September. So you just have 4 to 5 days to actually apply to this. November 2025 is when this program will officially kickstart, and that is going to happen in IGDC. From November 2025 to April 2026, this entire program will take place, which is training as well as certification. And in April 2026, you'll have a graduation of this training program. So that is the entire program. Just to take a look at how does this process look like, the submission is online, so you can apply. I think there's a link over here where you can apply. So this is the site, and I'll put the link in the description below. Just go and check it out. You can register here. So here is the register button. You can actually click and register this. It is a 6 months training and certification program, which is free. And you are getting a lot of tools also along with this, right? The criteria for you to apply and get selected to this is just this. What you see here, check your eligibility. You should be based in Maharashtra or Tamil Nadu as defined in the program's terms of participation. Have a strong interest in pursuing a career in the gaming industry. Comfortable in spoken and written English. Meet the required prerequisites for your chosen Unity certification path. Learn more about the recommended requirements. Certification process, like I mentioned before, and this is the timeline. So just go and apply to this. Now, coming back to how does the process look like. Submit the application before 17th September, and the register button is there. Just go and click it. Selection: 500 participants will be selected after careful evaluation and notified of their status by October 31st. So you will get to know whether you're selected or not by October 31st itself. Complete training over 6 months. You will complete approximately 40 to 60 hours, like I said, in this whole program. Then you need to take an exam, which is 3 hour online exam for your chosen Unity certification track. And certification, you'll get it within 48 hours of passing the exam. Something like this, which is coming for free and coming directly from Unity, from Google Play, and supported by GDAI. I think this is a golden opportunity that you should not waste. Just make sure that you apply to it and get selected, because I remember we did a Google Accelerator program in Singapore for, I think 10 days, but those 10 days were life changing. The entire Google headquarters, learning stuff from them, the processes, the methods that they use, all of these things which are innovated by Google, which stays within Google. And through programs like these people actually give away a lot of things. So if you are looking at getting certified, like a proper certified, and it's just a 6 months course training program, and it's free. So don't waste your time, just go and apply. Just wanted to bring that to your notice. If you like the video and if this video was helpful, please do consider subscribing to the channel. Like the video if you like the video, and do keep watching the channel because a lot of great content is coming out. So stay tuned and see you all in the next video. Links are in the description. Go check out, apply. Bye bye.